Yes, so last year the student map, everyone got emotional of the broadsheet printing that, so tell us something about that.
I wasn't there, unfortunately, but I did hear that, you know, that the cast and crew got really emotional about the end of the film, which I think always happens when you go through an experience like this. They've gone to multiple locations, shot a very emotional story, a very beautiful story, great music, lots of emotions, lots of humor, and really in typical Imtiaz Ali style, I'm sure the cast went through a whole range of emotions. So that does usually happen at the end of a shoot.
So, but even the pictures were leaking on set. So does it really help the movie or it doesn't?
What helps the movie?
So the leaking pictures on sets, on looks.
Well, you know, we haven't really leaked any pictures. The ones that we've given out are the ones that that really we wanted to give out as stills. But I think it's always nice for the audience when they get to see something from the shoot of the film, because it gives them a bit of a glimpse into the movie as well.
What prompted UTV to come on board as a studio for the movie?
You know, we've had a long association with Sajid, Ranbir, as well as with Imtiaz and Deepika. So, you know, all the creative energies in the film have been associated with us in the past. And, you know, as soon as we heard the story of the movie and, you know, got to know that Ranbir and Deepika would be playing the two protagonists, we knew that it's something that we wanted to do. To start with the script and the story. To start with the script, story kya hai film ka, then of course the director of the film, because he's the most important part of the film, he's the one who's going to take the film from one, you know, from script to screen, then the cast of the movie, and then all the other people associated with the movie. I mean, for this movie we've got Rehman giving the music, we've got Imtiaz directing, Ranbir and Deepika in the film, Sajid and, you know, Sajid and us producing it. So, you know, there could be no reason possibly why we wouldn't want to do this first.